So y'all see how Makes do it. Money cakes. See it. I haven't even opened it yet. So I'm just gonna use this instead of getting another Ziploc bag, you know. And speed it like that. Yeah. That crunch, crunch. Yeah, see how it's getting in. See how it's getting in. Let me see. See how it's crunching it up. Yeah, so we're gonna turn it over. Yeah. And you know what? My bag, I usually use a plastic bag for my lamb too. So this is, I'm just doing this away for now. But in the future, I am gonna do another one because I gotta show y'all all of the carrots, celery, onions, excuse me, and seasoning and all of that. I did a little burp, I'm sorry. yeah, so see my water because I just got done drinking some of my water. Yeah, but anyways, yeah, I put it in a bag and then oh, it is so tender. It's tender, it's gonna be tender still the way I cooked it just now, but I love it more when I cook it in the bag. Yes, so yeah, so I'm gonna finish crunching this up, y'all. Cause I gotta mix these two together. Yeah, they're gonna go in between and on the top. Yeah. And I very seldom use a lot of bananas when I'm doing this because I've used it before, bananas in my recipe, and I didn't like it. In a couple of days, those bananas is gonna. So, yeah, this is good. This is good. Yeah, I like it like that. That's good. Where it's not so. They're not so huge, you know. I could go a little more. Let me start another video. Okay, bye, y'all. Love you. Do what you do best. God bless.